Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we are here in Roblox studio, as you can see. So instead of this amazing cube, I'm so sorry, but all of this, all of these things need to go. I'm so sorry. We can't have all these particles coming up. It caused the game to lag. We'll even just take this to the regular color. We grouped to spawn. Alright. But what we will do today is if we like turn on the GUI again. Wait, let's go out of this cube. If we turn on the GUI, what we like want to do today is get this little button. But this little button is pretty special because it will be game pass. Game pass. So in so right, like some like game pass. And instead of game pass, we will add we go into the script. Yeah, just delete absolutely everything of this code. Frame game, a frame game, and a frame, and this frame. Wait. Go back here. This frame is gonna be called frame game, and the so-called frame game is gonna just like kind of regular. So how this game pass button work like is when you press this button, and instead of this frame game, you have a little text button. So and this text button is gonna be like that. That's gonna be turned on a little bit. Turn up to 4. No, that's too low. What about 5? Yeah, that's nice. Get this up to just an X. And instead of this text button, local script function. Function A. Wait, no wait. Function dot mouse. No wait. How does that work again? So I just completely forgot how that works. Close. How does that work again? Let's look at this. Yeet. Copy. Paste. Full. Like that. Now we can take this just to see if it works and turn off. Right, turn off the visibility. No. Turn to visibility, and if we test it now, and like press on Game Pass. P.S. The game is yeah. Oh shit, shit. Yes, because logic. Dot parent. Like that. I'm just kidding. Yes, that works nice, doesn't it? When we turn off on the visibility again, because we what we will do with frame game is that we will add this text button. And this text button will say will be, for example, if we just like get our then we can add, for example, let's say kill him with an knife. Kill him with a knife, and this button is gonna be called kill him with an knife. Inside of kill him with a knife, we'll add some GUI to just background itself. How will that work? So inside of kill him with a knife, we'll add an frame, and this frame is gonna be over here like that, or but instead of killing with a knife, but give him an hat. Give him an hat. Give him a hat. This is gonna be wait, what? No. This is gonna be renamed to hat one. It's gonna be exactly on the top of here. What a nice hat. That's such a nice hat. And instead of hat one, we'll add another frame. And this frame is gonna be kind of like right there. Gonna be turned up. Have the exact same kind of yellowish, and add another frame. And this frame is gonna be really small and really thin, and it's gonna be completely black, and it's gonna be right in that little hat. Like that, because hat. So now, instead of giving him a hat, we also need to just code a little script. And when I say code a little script, I mean hippity hoppity My own code is now my property again. At one. So if we now should inhit one, I should make it. Yes, good. And then kind of frame game. So now if we try it, it should work very well. One light. Oh yeah, that's stupid. Yeah, because that's freaking connected. What the fuck, Billy? That is the only thing. Why that explosion? Yeah. Wait. If we have a car drive over him, then his head to be like. Yeah. So yeah, we need to then to code that so parent dot parent dot parent that will be kind of parent dot parent dot parent dot hat one, because then we can have hat one be inside of here, so that parent dot parent dot parent, very nice. Now if we close down those code kind of thingies, and if we'll try now, I hope that this will work. Give him a hat. Nope, hat do not work. So let's try again with this give him a hat script. So the hat, we need to find the hat. This hat. For some reason. Right, if we turn on the GUI. Right, if this hat. The ability on. Yeah, because. Then if we. Taking here and then. Take him in here again. Wait, what if we take hat one? Alright, what if we just make an entire new hat? So let's the good thing is that if we name this hat one, we don't need to code anything again. And yeah, logic. And then we just get that kind of like down. No, because wait, what? This needs to be deleted. Then we need to find this hat one. What the? Why can't I drive? Okay, hat one. All right. Nice. You did it nice today. Don't fail it, mystery next. Like you did last time. I'll right there and. Send this like that, and in also instead of this we'll add another frame, because frames equal to epic gamer. Yeah, bye. Like that. So now if we take the hat and turn that visible off. Oof, it disappeared! Did you guys see that? Let's see. Yeah, let's give him a hat. Yeah, that's work completely nice. And now we're gonna take, yeah, you can't really take off his hat, but he got in him he got a nice hat there. But now if we get like ran over by a car, go into this script, then we'll also script parent dot hat one visible equal false, and then if then oh wait no, that doesn't work, because then you can get like the hat without owning the game pass. We can just write script dot parent dot parent dot alarm dot visible equals to true, and then wait wait 5 script dot parent dot parent dot alarm dot vis equals to visible equals to false, like that. And then if we go in here and add a little bit of magic, also known as a text label, and just customize that like we want it to be. I want it to be kind of like red, since it's a warning, so it's kind of need to be red. Then I will just go down here and write if you equipped an hat there again, please equip it again, like that. I don't know if that's right. Alright, let's just have it there. So now if we add this, rename it to alarm, turn visibility off like any pro gamer would, and I failed horribly on muck, as you will see, because I recorded this video after I recorded the muck video, even through the muck video, yeah. So like that, I give him a hat, let the car drive over him. So yeah, then you got the warning. Yeah, so then we will just equip him the hat again. Ah, poor guy, he got sad. So now what we will do is like oh yeah, so sorry guys. So this entire game is like a game made out of GUI. It's a game made out of GUI, guys. So if we add a new, no wait, no. So what we will do now next is get a frame game and open this up and write to give him a hat. Instead of this, also had a script, another script, as you can tell, because epic gamer moment. And yeah, I'll just finish the script and the rest of this off camera. So bye bye, see you tomorrow.